Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to customize the chart axis in .NET MAUI Cartesian chart. I will demonstrate how to customize, rotate, format, and position axis labels. You'll also see how to position edge labels, customize specific labels, and adjust the padding at the start and end of the plot. I am using an example application that has been pre-configured with the MAUI charts namespace and the MAUI Cartesian chart control with the column series, along with added data. If you want to know more about creating a MAUI app and configuring the MAUI Cartesian chart to it, you can check the video linked in the YouTube card. Also, you can download the Getting Started example from the link provided in the description. Now, I launched the application on an Android emulator. As you can see, the column chart visually presents the sales data. First, let me demonstrate how to customize the position of the edge label. In the previous output, you may have noticed that the label June 22nd on the x-axis was hidden due to not having enough space. There are several ways to position the edge labels, such as center, fit, hide, and shift. By default, it is set to center. To fit the edge labels, I set the edge labels drawing mode property to fit. As a result of this modification, the label June 22nd is now visible. Next, I will show you how to customize the appearance of the axis labels. To achieve this, I add the label style property for the date time axis. Then, I add the chart axis label style element and set its background color to gray, text color to white, and font attributes to bold. Observe the result: the appearance of the axis labels is customized on the horizontal axis. Following this, I will demonstrate how to format axis labels. For instance, to display the full month name on the x-axis, you can define the label format property in the chart axis label style and assign an appropriate value to it. Similarly, for the y-axis, if you want to display the price with the suffix k to represent thousands, you can add a label style property to the numerical axis. Then, include the chart axis label style element and set its label format property to the desired format. You can see that the x and y-axis labels are formatted as desired. If you want to customize a specific axis label, such as the June 27th label in the datetime axis, define the label created event in the datetime axis and navigate to this event handler method. Here, check if the label is June 27th. If it is, set a new chart axis label style to the label style property of the event argument. For example, set the text color to red, font attributes to bold, and the background to black. You can see that only the June 27th label is customized with the specified styles. Next, I will demonstrate how to rotate a label. By default, labels are positioned at 0 degrees, but you can rotate them within the range of minus 90 to 90 degrees. For example, if you want to rotate the x-axis label to 90 degrees, you can set the label rotation property to 90 in the x-axis. You can see the x-axis label is now rotated to 90 degrees, providing a different orientation. Now, I will demonstrate how to customize the origin of the axis. By default, the axis is rendered with 0,0 as the origin. However, if you wish to modify the position of the x-axis to 35, you can achieve this by setting the crosses at property in the x-axis to 35. You can see that the x-axis intersects or crosses the vertical axis at the value 35, creating a shifted origin point. Next, I will show you how to position the axis in the opposite position by using the crosses at property. To achieve this, set the value of the crosses at property in the y-axis to the highest possible value of double. Looking here, the y-axis is positioned at its maximum value, creating an inverted axis direction. Finally, I will show you how to adjust the padding for the axis. To increase the padding at the beginning of the x-plot, you can set the plot offset start property to 30. Similarly, to adjust the padding at the end of the xplot, set the plot offset end property to 30. Before running the application, remove the edge label drawing mode property. You will notice that the padding is now applied at both the start and end of the xplot. In this video, you learned how to customize the format and appearance of axis labels in a Cartesian chart. Additionally, demonstrated how to adjust the padding at the start and end of the plot, as well as how to customize the axis origin. If you want to see a working example of this, you can download it from the GitHub link provided in this video's description. I have also included a link where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.